All right, guys, welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, I'm excited to keep giving you guys the series. I'm not too sure how far along we are, but we're gonna keep chugging along. We're getting really good information regarding this story. We know, Project Zero Dawn was something created, and apparently it didn't, really work out. And now that you're trying to figure out how they can save civilization and not save us at the same time. So it's still a little confusing, but we're gonna get right into it. And yeah, let's get it. All right, so we're gonna keep it going with the existing. So we're gonna skip this, and we're gonna go straight into the Field of the Fallen. And hey, we got a campfire. Let's get it. All right, what we got? Kill the machine. Whoa.
Kill them quickly.
Glad that's over with. Thanks for the help.
So I gotta take
Come on
it now.
Over
I don't
here and
know.
have a word.
Now I don't know if it's cheating or not because we're using the special suit before, like the ending. But I feel like
Come on, what are you waiting for?
yeah, I'm trying to collect all of the stuff around here, my guy. Okay, just chill out.
What, you don't feel like talking?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, EREND.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
You know, I gotta tell you, this game looks... completely different when you play it at night. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm going crazy, but when you, like, for some reason, like, developers, nighttime brings out the graphics more for some reason. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the blacks. Maybe it's the certain colors. But when you look at this game at night, it's just completely different. Maybe it's just me. I don't know.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
We, maybe basically just gonna walk the whole way, or... okay, here we go. So I'm like, are we really gonna walk
this
entire way?
Is this Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
I gotta tell you guys, this suit right now is making me look like I'm some kind of space, outer space, the way it glows, and especially at night.
This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Those bloodstains.
I need to find
the
bastards that did this.
Pull around a corpse. They look like smears. It must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here. Then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
I don't know what it is, but this reminds me, like, to follow the tracks reminds me so much of Witcher 3. Like, when you use the Witcher sense, and it kind of lays out where you're supposed to go. He's got a brand new campfire. Let's get it, boys.
Why they wanted Ursa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
Oh, what is that? Is that a purple? Oh, let's get it. Ancient vessels this go. Oh, we can't look at it? Okay.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Incoming!
Oh my god, they're attacking us? Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Really?
You're going dead.
Yeah, that's right, my boy. I got the special suit. Oh! Oh!
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Machines? There's two of them. Oh, let's go, my boys.
Oseram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Yo, she's like not even gonna question it. She's like, yep, I'm on it. Let's fucking go, my boys. Alright. I'm literally, like, invincible right now. I pretty much just... This suit and, like, the stuff that I have is just so much of a beast.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. These look like Vanguard weapons. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no way.
Oh my god, what was that?
Ursa's men didn't fight back.
My boy, that actually, no joke, that sound scared me. I'm not joking, my boy, and... You literally scared me.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
All right, my boy. That was actually a pretty kind of short little mission. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I thought it was gonna be a lot worse. Not gonna lie. But yeah, into the borderland, level 15. Let's get it, guys. Show it on the map. Meet Aaron at the palace. Going fast travel back here. Let's get it. All right, we are.
Well met, Outlander. The hard work is strong.
Oseram is hardly better than Nora.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Meet Aaron, okay.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer. Curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage
what
east.
Possible interest
oh, what? You got this whole line of people waiting to meet the Sun King?
Passed by some outlander woman? Onyx, I've been here for 2 hours.
And we got the VIP status, boy. Let's go.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that.
Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Derval.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Errant, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Derval exactly?
To understand Derval, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Derval fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Derval's wife and daughter, and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
My god.
So, why would Derval go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Derval has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
Alright, so you know what? Yeah, you know, time is too short. We're gonna get right into it, guys.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Errand if you have further questions.
Alright, into the borderlands, go to Pitchcliff. Now, I actually am pretty lucky because I actually made it up here for one of the kind of metal shard or the pieces for my, for the special armor. So we're just going to jump right into it, guys. Get that campfire. Let's get it. Yo, I got to tell you how... Got to go for that quick save. I got to tell you how convenient it is to be able to fast travel around this entire map. I gotta tell you, it literally cuts down on everything. Like, it's just boom, boom. It's just fast travel from one place to another. Let's get it.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Okay, so I guess she went missing. Really? Okay, so he's in the area.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
And no one else is around.
Okay, go on this way. I'm about to say, is she going through the gate?
Has to be Murat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, we gotta go all the way up here, Michael? Okay, it's actually not that far. So we're pretty much gonna walk there.
How could we defend ourselves against that?
Okay, that doesn't seem so bad. Gonna catch a little of that wildlife, my boys. Okay, we got a fast shot. I'm gonna go to this port here. Just so I got a nice little fast travel point. We got that campfire. Oh, please tell me you don't have to fight that. I really do not want to fight that right now. I just want to go here and take care of business.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Okay, interesting. So she says you could use them. So I don't know if that means that they're not corrupt. Okay, they're... I don't think they're corrupted. I think I can actually hack them. Okay, let me see. Is there anybody here? Oh, wait, hold on. coming up here? Let's get it, guys. Yeah, I don't think these guys are, okay, hold on.
Duval's men. It's about to get over.
Drama boys. Really? Okay, well they're taking those guys out. Oh wait, I can't. Really?
Right here, you son of a bitch!
Oh, wait, do I have to kill the machine then? So I gotta actually kill the machines then. Okay, yeah, these guys are still, you know, so much for going in, sneaky sneak, my boys.
You see that? That's how good I am.
Yeah, I'm gonna take all these guys out anyway, so...
This'll do nicely.
Alright, so we pretty much took everyone else. Took them all out. Anything I miss? Oh yeah, I can't take that.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Yo, they got miniguns in this game.
There's some must be in there. We have to get through.
There must be a way to get through. They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Oh, so we take a, the earmuffs? Yeah, I can tell that could be definitely annoying to keep hearing that over and over again.
Ursa!
EREND? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Derval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
EREND, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Oh, boys, I was,
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of what's Derval learned from all his tinkering. Do I even want to know? Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. This machine's been picked apart with precision. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister. Just give me some time with Ursa.
Yo, let's go. Level 19. Go to the palace of the Sun Meridian. Let's go, guys. Alright, So I'm gonna actually end the gameplay here, guys. Yeah, I mean, look, we're just going back to Meridian anyway, which is right here. So, yeah, we're gonna, I guess, get our revenge in the next episode. I hope you guys are, as always, enjoying my Horizon Zero Dawn gameplays. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.